One down. Here's a big power threat. Bill Mack.
Now back the left field. Bill
Mack. And the first pitch misses for ball one. Out towards right center. That's well struck. Back there. See you later. He flexes his power with that swing. His 16th homer of the year, and they tack one on the board. It's 3-1.
High fastballs, especially with good velocity, can be really hard to catch up to. But he stays tall, his top hand works extremely well, and he absolutely clobbered it.